Hello one and all, my name is Rio and welcome to another match day vlog. So tonight I'll be going back to the Swans Rain the second time in the space of 24 hours because Chester FC Youth are playing against Wrexham, our rival. So it's in the FA Youth Cup tonight, so 24 hours after our first team beat Hereford FC 3-0, our youth team are at home tonight. So it should be a great game today, really can't wait for it because our youth team are doing really well this season. We've done really well the last couple of years too, we've won 5 trophies last season, so hopefully we can win a few more this season. Hopefully we can beat our fierce rivals tonight. So should be a banger tonight, really can't wait for it. Should be a great game at home, should be a packed either. So of course, hope you enjoyed the video today. Please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. Also comment down your thoughts on the game below. Let's get into it. So we resume our FA Youth Cup campaign tonight after already winning two ties. So first of all, we beat Sandbach United away 5-0 before beating Marine away 6-0 in the last round. So yeah, we're at home against Wrexham today. And they are a team who actually, I think, the two leagues above us. So in the youth footballing pyramid, I think they're like one or two leagues above us. So it will be a bit of a tough game tonight, but still, over the last few years, to beat the likes of Bolton Wanderers, Fleetwood Town in this cup competition. So hopefully we can cause a bit of an upset tonight, and also we'll have home advantage. So yeah, Wrexham, they will be they are a strong team, so we mustn't take anything against them. But this will be a great game because, as you may know, our first team, we won't be playing against Wrexham this season. So it's a great chance for us to get a bit of bragging rights against our rivals, because so yeah, our first team aren't playing against them this season, but our youth team are tonight. It should be a great game. Hopefully we can get the crowd near 2,000. That will be great, but still should be a fantastic game. So really can't wait for it though. But it will be a tough game because Wrexham, they are one or two leagues higher than us. But who knows? It is the FA Youth Cup after all. Anything can happen. And our youth team, over the, you know, we've worked wonders the last couple of seasons. Callum McIntyre, he's doing a fantastic job as the manager, and he deserves a lot of credit, and a lot of the coaches too, for developing the likes of Tom Crawford, Sam Hughes, and we currently got Cain Noble and Ewan Murray in the first team, Nathan Brown too. So they deserve a lot of credit, but tonight it's all about beating Wrexham. So hopefully we will. I can't wait for it. It'll be a great game, and it'd be great if we can beat our Welsh rivals. So this should be a great chance for us to progress to the third qualifying round of the FA Youth Cup. So this is the second qualifying round, so if we can win tonight, then great, because we've already beaten Marine and Sandbach away. So we are at home tonight, home advantage. Should be a great crowd, back by hopefully 2,000. Should be a great atmosphere too, because our supporters, you know, they're like, when we went to last season, our youth team, when we went to Walsall to watch us beat Halifax 3-0 in the National League Youth Alliance Cup final. That was great. We took over 300 supporters there. So hopefully we can make another great atmosphere tonight and get behind our young lads, because at the end of the day, they are the future of our football club, and without these, we wouldn't be a football club. So yeah, I can't wait for it. Now, my score prediction, I think it'll be Chester FC Youth 1, Wrexham 0. And I think Lloyd Marsh-Hughes will score for us. So Lloyd Marsh, he's already played a couple of times for our first team this season so far, and he's a really good physical lad. He's quite big, and he scored a lot of goals for our youth team. So I think he'll be on the score sheet tonight. Hopefully he will, because it'd be great if we can beat Wrexham. So yeah, it'll be a great game tonight. Really can't wait, and hopefully we will win. So my match highlights will be coming up right now. Also, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel, and you can comment down your thoughts on the game below. So come on, you young seals, let's do this. Up the Blues.
Thank you. City!
Yeah!
Wide now, wide. You got me singing the blues.
Chester FC Youth 3, Wrexham Youth 2. So another really enthralling game tonight at the Dee. Really enjoyed that. It was a great experience because it was like an end-to-end game, really, especially in the second half where we played really well. So yeah, I'm absolutely delighted with this result because now we've progressed in the next round and beat our arch rivals, and it was great, the chance at the end. Never felt more like singing the blues, that song, and it was just a great night, really. So yeah, good crowd there too, around 600, which isn't bad for a youth team game. There could have been more, but of course it is the Champions League tonight. So so yeah, really great game tonight. You know, can't say more than that because it was fantastic. So yeah, I thought overall we played quite well. I thought at times we were a bit nervy, but we were bouncing really, because it was a bit of a derby tonight, and the atmosphere was a bit tense. But we were bound to make a few mistakes, but still we played really well, and especially the second half, we were a real threat, especially, you know, from corner kicks and free kicks, so, you know, set pieces, general stuff. So yeah, really good tonight. So yeah, the first half we went 1-0 up, we scored a decent goal, a nice 1-1, I think it was Lloyd Marsh-Hughes, I think, can't remember now, but still a really good goal to put us 1-0 up. And throughout the half we remained solid defensively, but for a midfield we, you know, just a bit too, you know, we didn't take our time, we just had to be a bit more composed, but still went into half time for a nice lead 1-0. So yeah, the second half kicked off and there was still a really lively game, and Wrexham equalised. It was a good goal though, fair play to them. It was a decent strike, it was saveable, you know, Ben Gale could have saved, but still a decent goal by Wrexham. So we won all, and we started to come out on top, and so did Wrexham. They made things tough for us, and they are a team who are two leagues above us, I think, in the youth pyramid thing. So another really good result tonight. I know Wrexham were bottom of their league, apparently we're top of ours, but still another positive. So yeah, we scored a really good head to make it 2-1 from a corner kick, and our third goal, it was almost identical, really, another header from a corner kick, and it was really good because, you know, there were scenes in the crowd, and we were singing all songs and going all mad, and it's just what I want to see now, because this season it's completely different to last. Now we are actually celebrating, and it's nice, and just, you know, it's just great to have that feeling of looking forward to going to matches, whether it's our first team, our youth team, whatever. But yeah, so yeah, Wrexham, they did score, they did pull one back towards the end, but still we were a bit comfortable, and our supporters, you know, we on side, we made a tense atmosphere. So 3-2, the final score, really great night tonight. I can't say more than that because it was fantastic and really great result. So hopefully we can get another home draw in the next round. I don't know when the draw will be, but it should be in a couple of weeks. So hopefully we can get another home draw, make it, pack the D's out of the game, make it a fortress, and still, yeah. So yeah, great result tonight, great win to get over the Wrexham. So yeah, really hope you enjoyed the video today. I'm sure you did. another great win. So two wins in the space of 24 hours at home. Our first team beating Hereford and, of course, our youth team beating Wrexham. So, yeah, I do hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. Comment down your thoughts on the game below. And, yeah, that's it. So, yeah, my next vlog, it will be, well, Chester FC, we play away at Dunstan UTS on Saturday in the FA Cup. But on Friday, I'm going to Iceland. So, I'm going to miss my first game of the season. So, sorry, I can't bring you a vlog for that. But next Friday, England under-17s are playing against USA under-17s at our stadium. So, at Chester FC. I think it's on the TV too, but I'll be watching it live, so I will do a vlog for that. And so, yeah, so look out for my next video. Hope you enjoyed today. Sure you did. Come here, Blues. Up the Seals. Get in. Come on, England.